Hello and welcome back to Dwarf Fortress. We left off, we had a couple of accidents. We've got this bard stumbling around obliviously. The miners had a collapse. Got this. Yes, there we go. Cancel that for the moment. Get them to dig that. And then we'll do that. Hopefully in a way that doesn't kill or injure anybody. Got some trees that need chopping. This is doing pretty good. Trees need chopping, they're not getting chopped yet. So we won't do any more digging there until those trees are gone. Excuse me. We're doing pretty good. Let's remove these ramps. Right. We don't want ramps making anything kind of getting in the way, right? We're going to bring everything down to this level. I mean, could bring it down to this level and have this be like a roofed area. Have to go out a good bit further. We won't do that. Well, we wouldn't have to go out a good bit further. But anyway, we won't do that. Okay. See the shape starting to look, show up on the map. Good. Let's zoom in, take a look around. So we have that been completely done. Started that, it's making progress. Actually, let it play while we're doing that. Put another door in here. Anything here about brew drink? Yes, we need unrotten fermentable leaf root. Let's change the brew drink order. Change this. So drinks less than 40. Seeds, unrotten fermentable leaves and fruit. Greater than 10. I want to make that a bit higher, probably. So that's not satisfied. It is satisfied. And they do need to... It's been approved to be made, so we just need to provide those required items. We've got a few elves. Are these residents? Groups? Or are they, that's a performance group. Okay. Caught in the rain. You cutting down a tree? No, you're not. Midnight. Very good. Of course. New group. Saw them arrive. Petition. Sure. Well, that's a big troop. We need space for that. Yeah, cabinets. They're all marked as beds. That's a big troop. Lord Consort, I'm gonna give you a bed. Group, I'll leave. Do they make use of any of the other beds? We have chairs. This has been dug out. Okay, let's get a stockpile there. This is the finished goods. Yeah, finished goods. For everybody, and some is spare. Don't have enough coffins for everybody. It's okay, we don't expect everybody to die straight away. Get some of these gems. T-shirt. Okay. Further down, we have this room, which is finished, complete. Very good. Okay, so we want to get some gem windows going. Basically do the same layout on the floors with the hole, and then this one we'll see. Just randomly standing around. Okay, let's scroll further down. See. Have these buckets got water and water. They're not locked off, they're just being left. I'm gonna pause, that's on pause. Are we digging any further? We have mole dogs. No. We're not digging any further yet. Too much to do above. Okay, great. Removed trees. Need to select this. Do that. Where's that? Here it is. Okay. Do that. Okay, right, that should be good, right? Then you're going to remove this. Petition. Reside for the purpose of entertaining, sure. Oh, is there a wood stockpile full? Is that why it's not going down? Is full. Look at that. Some stones in there that shouldn't be there, but it's okay, but let them away with it. Boredom wins. Troll blood. I don't understand why the troll blood is there. This one's gone as well. Perfect. Let's get that channeled. Why is that visible here, but not here? It applies at this level? This level? Don't know. There we go. Why are you there? What are you doing? Best way to get what you want out of life is to work for it. You felt lonely after being away from family for too long. What is your current thoughts? Lonely, worried, restless, worried, worried, restless. Blissful remembering. How recent are these thoughts? Memories. Confused while dwelling upon being knocked out during a cave-in. You're thirsty, go get some water. What's going on there? Okay. Leave in touch. Let's go. What's completed here? Gems. Alabaster. Smelt hematite complete. Birds. I guess they don't come here because there's no food here. So we should. There's no food close to here, I guess. So we should put. Food area. Okay, I guess. Put a kitchen and then the other side. What, a food stockpile, maybe? Yeah. That seems reasonable, maybe, I guess. Food and drink in there. Although, we need to probably increase our drink production. Entertaining, no. The expected collapse? Yes, it is. I think. Yeah. Okay, she was trying to do that, but for some reason wasn't pathfinding dash. Pick that up there. Collapse. forest sunk into depression. Can we give him his bars? We assign him position. We have to connect this. We create a new guildhall temple in Tavern Maria. Should have reused rather than connectors. We already had a bunch. Nah, we'll go with that. It's fine. And where is he? Where is our depressed friend? Listed here. Rotten beast dips in Azazazazazlut has come. A great feathered scorpion. It has large mandibles and it appears to be emaciated. Its turquoise feathers are long and broad. Beware its poisonous sting. Okay, let's quick pause, please. There we go. It's underground. We gotta lock our doors. Whoever's down here. How do we deal with forgotten beasts? Are we moved from here? We're just gonna have to leave.
true.
Meal complete. That includes drinks. Drink? Yep. Cool. Food. Then we also want a kitchen. There. And actually, what other workshops would be good in there? Farm plot, still butcher, tanner, fishery, kitchen, farmer, process plants, work with livestock here. Milk, cheese, shear animals, make cheese. Milk and shear animals, make cheese, and spin thread. Okay. Kitchen, meal, mix meals, fishery, process. Fish into edible food. Raw fish will not be eaten. We do have a fishery. Don't think we done anything to process raw fish. Fish. Catch live fish. Extract. Prepare. Unrotten fish. Rotten raw fish greater than 10, 20, fair, 20. Okay. We should get doors. Smooth out me as well. This doesn't need to be smoothed. Entertaining, sure. Yes, we have our kitchen. Roast, olive roast. It's a stack of 28 masterfully prepared olive roast created by Adil. Ingredients are masterfully minced quarry bush leaf. Okay. Then we have raw mussel. Tons of that, so once our miner digs this out, we'll get the fishery in there, I think. Mellow. Tiger iron. I should have clicked on that to see. Okay. Looking good. That one's done. So let's finish that off. Yeah. We're at the level here that we want to be at. This appears to be good. Oh, come on. I don't want to deal with this right now. Should break down the door. Nope, you got in some other way. What way did you get in? Was it over here? You climb up. One well lasted. Okay, how do we do this? Wait, what? This is a devsim, a mangled corpse. It's dead? Okay, maybe it's not as bad as I thought. Okay, let's play, see. Does it move? No. Okay. Lucky, I guess. Okay, back up. And this we remove. These. Here, then we want to channel. We do actually need to leave a way to get out at the moment until we've actually decided on how we want to do that. Why does this look different? Is that a ramp? Like it is. Okay, and then remove those ramps. We can get into the wall design that we want that to play out. We're gonna have to build a high wall. Do I want this edge to be where a wall is, or a bit in. I know I want to make a moat. The question is, how much room do we need on the inside of this wall? Why is that marked for digging? What can we do to get you out of your depression? In Root Canyon. I don't know if you are a citizen. I guess that's the problem. Raw mussel roast. More of an ale biscuit. Getting notifications about the mole puppies. I mean, they have been brought into our pets' livestock. Over that this creature is available as a pet. Citizen. Sure, make them available. Uninterested in owner? Yep, you're a cat. Ready for slaughter. We do have a butcher, don't we? Kitchen, kind of carpenter, still. Leatherworks. Did I not make a butcher? I thought I'd made a butcher. Where's that done? In the kitchen. I guess we add another room to this and create a butcher. Farming butcher. Yeah. I thought I had a butcher. Okay, well, I think we'll leave there. Thank you very much for watching. We've had our first encounter with one of these guys. Can't remember the name now. Had our first encounter anyway, and it wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Somebody let's release the orbs. We lost this one. I don't think they were part of our civilization. Maybe they were staying, entertaining, since we have so many entertainers. Forgotten beast, that's it. That didn't go too badly, as these things go. Okay, cool. So thank you for watching. I hope you're enjoying it. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I will catch you next time. All the best.